Son of farm workers and working in the fields with your parents is something that's not really appealing to anybody. So I started to seek a different identity, started to hang around with the wrong crowd, and started to get into trouble, got involved with some local gangs at school. Not because they enjoyed doing it, but it was for, you know, for me and my sisters. And that's when I had this extreme sense of guilt. I use my journey and my story as an example of, you know, if you want something bad enough, like, you can make things happen.